After the embryo transfer, you should not feel anything related with implantation. In fact, there's no symptom related with implantation. You can have some symptoms, but are related with the ovaries. If you have had your pickup recently, or even in a spontaneous cycle for a frozen embryo transfer, you can feel the same things that any patient can feel during the normal cycle, that are related with ovulation, with some bleeding that can appear in your womb, but not really those symptoms are related with the implantation.